Doing a franchise mode video here today. We'll play one game. Playing semi-pro.
Both these teams look ready to go, as does the official. Let's bring it on. The Blackhawks will look to go on the offensive as they win the opening draw. The Wild have it in their own zone. Good stand-up hit on the play. Moves it over to Jones.
After that huge hit, he's really laboring to get off the ice. And you know that no player ever wants to stay down, so he's finding a way, mustering up everything he's got in him to find his way to the bench.
Erickson X, quick stick off the draw, wins possession. Moves the puck across to Kaprizov. Great read in the offensive zone by Bertuzzi. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
I know what he was trying to do there, James. He thought he had it with that move, but he created some space for himself, but unfortunately loses the handle and it dies on his stick.
Fires it! Oh, what a big time!
Marc-Andre Fleury, man. It's old as hell.
Lots of time left in this period. We're still scoreless. Minnesota's got possession here in their own end. Through center. Puck knocked loose after that hit. Moves it to Hall. Chicago's got it along the wall.
Change up.
Here's a shot. Great heads up play with the stick by Brodin. And he loses control of the puck. Quick shot. Wicked stop by the goalie who got his glove out to knock it away.
Damn it.
Zone. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Brodin. And he takes the feed. Hangs on to the puck after taking a hit. Brodin's got it in the corner. And now he moves it quickly to Hartman. Oh, he stops that one. That was served up with a whole lot of spice.
Mrazek's been consistent all season long. I mean, his team's in the winning column. His save percentage is up, and he's a real reason why they have a chance in every game.
Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Dishes it off. And the lane's clogged up blocking that.
Dave Smith.
Smith's into the offensive zone now on the attack. Back at the point, they set it up. Hammers it on net. What a stop as he puts out the fire. Minnesota's got a hold of the puck. Quick pass to Murphy. Minnesota's got a hold of it against the wall. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him. Minnesota's looking to break out of their own end. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Chicago's got a hold of the puck now. Can't get a hold of that pass. Pushes it across to Barbashev. Pass out front, and that's... He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. Chicago's got it across the line. Big time stop. And the puck departs the zone. With some open space at center. Tees it up from the point and stops that big bomb. Passes it over. Foligno's got it in the offensive zone. Here's a blast. And that goes off a body. From the blue line, they take control of it. A chance! And he'll hang on to the puck for a much-needed whistle.
Well, and this is huge, James. The ability to slow the game down, get a line change. There's no one happier than the coach right now.
Big face-off coming up here in the offensive zone.
Well, after that last shift with sustained pressure, you know that the goaltender is fatigued. You got to find ways to get pucks to the net.
Trenitz won the draw here in the defensive zone. Quick feed to Foligno. Oh, great move to sidestep. All alone! And that's broken up!
Oh, James, he thought he had that one. He used his speed to get that breakaway. And then all of a sudden, the defender comes out of nowhere and stops the opportunity.
Great play. Moves it over to Foligno. Chicago's got it in the neutral zone. Moves it around along the half wall. Hammers the shot. Dead as the puck goes up and over. Here in the late goings of the period, 1-0 the score. Bedard's won the draw, and they'll look to set up. Off target!
He really bared down on his stick on that one. He got...
Oh, what a chance here! Across the line! Here's a pass! Oh, spectacular save to shut down the rush! Loses possession after he takes a little hit. And he slides it quickly to Bedard. Along the half wall with the puck.
Fleury's giving his team a score.
Let's go, Reagan. If you're seeing through the Watsons, what?
Beautiful read in the defensive end by Kaprizov. Clock ticking down here inside the first period. Oh, and some smooth skating to lose the defender there. Rocked him in the open ice.
God, Pamarin, you're so slow.
And there's the whistle icing the call. The Blackhawks wanted to put a lot of pucks on net going into this one, and they have delivered on that, leading late in the first. Erickson X won the faceoff, and now let's see what they can do.
Ozone faceoff, James. Critical time to gain possession with that clean win, and
the oh
tired
my God.
Group, they get that puck moving around and a real opportunity on net.
Puck possession so critical in today's game, and the official ready to drop the puck right here. Period number one, we'll take a breather, I'll recharge, the players will too, and we're coming back with period number two right after this. Second period is officially underway tonight. All right, Pounder, how would you assess this game through the first 20 minutes played?
Minnesota's behind in this game, James, because they simply haven't had the puck. They've got to do a better job of closing on it and holding it when they get it.
Saved by Fleury. We're gonna face off after the puck stays covered up. We're still in the early stages of this period. Chicago's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. Bedard's won the faceoff here in the offensive zone. Oh, tried to pick his corner and puts it off the outside of the post.
Chicago's lead will not change. Sometimes you do all the hard work to get to the right spots on the ice, but you don't have any puck luck, and that was evident there as it hit the post and out.
Minnesota's grabbed a hold of the puck. The Wild have possession along the boards. Slides the puck ahead to Boldy. Angles it over to Rossi. To his teammate! Here's a shot! Denies him!
Well, he makes an incredible save on a point-blank shot here, James. I love the way he's aggressive, he's competitive, and he wins the battle.
And he sidesteps the check there. The Wild have gained control of the puck along the wall. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a stop by Fleury. Hammers it on net. No room for that one to get through. Keeps control of the puck after taking a little off. And now it's grabbed by by Korchinski. And it's a quick pass to Teravainen. Can't hang on to the biscuit after that. The Blackhawks have it in the offensive end.
No fucking way. No fucking way.
Minnesota's won the draw in the neutral zone. And a good heads up defensive play in the open ice. Shakes loose.
Oh.
And there's the save. What a hit on the play. Oh my.
Yeah, you clearly knew what he was doing here. He got it.
Barbashev.
James, he's struggled in the net and the way he's handling the puck, but how about some help in front of him? I mean, his defense, the forwards, everyone, a collective unit that really hasn't been firing on all cylinders.
Minnesota's got the win off that draw. And he passes up ahead to Zuccarello. There's an injection of energy with that hit. The Wild have the puck in the defensive zone. Battle along the wall. Grabbed along the board by Barbashev. Now a quick pass to Murphy. Circles back to center ice. Knocked away in the offensive zone. The Wild have the puck in their own zone. And he slides it quickly to Zuccarello. Oh, a big time hit on the play.
Well, and it's another hit. I mean, how many times is that now, James? He's going to continue to be a target if his head is down.
Toss up the puck after that hit. Looks to pass it to Boyd. Oh, look at this. Here they come. They've got numbers. Big time stop there.
Boyd's been really impressive tonight, in particular on that last play, James. I mean, the wherewithal to keep your eye on the prize, eye on the puck, and just redirect the puck to the net. I mean, that's attack mentality, and he has it tonight.
Shakes off the coverage. Minnesota's got it in their own zone. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Jones. And now it's over to Bertuzzi. Oh, look at this. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. Picked up along the boards by Jones. And a great save.
Fleury's been outstanding. I mean, he gets to position to be able to make that point-blank save.
Stopped with ease. Crosses the puck loose. And that's a great defensive heads up to force the turnover. Great use of the stick at center by Korchinski. Scooped up along the wall by Boyd. Chicago's gained possession along the boards. Loses the coverage there. Oh, what a slick stop by Fleury.
Now the shooter's going to run out of real estate because he does a great job of getting out of top of the crease and taking away all the room. When you make yourself as big as possible, there's less holes in the net.
The Blackhawks are on cruise control here late in the second. Simply look at the scoreboard, the shot count. It is all one-sided. Offense's own face-off, and he wins the draw.
After rehabbing his injury, and he's quick to create some offense there with that nice dangerous shot.
Moves by the check. Pucks it away in his own end. Bogosian's got the puck in his own zone. With possession along the wall. Chicago's got control of it now from their own end. Well, there you go. 40 minutes in the books. All right, friends, go grab yourself some water, get hydrated, and then buckle up because we got an exciting third period coming up in moments. Third period is underway. Time to finish up strong because it has been a one-sided contest to this point. Got two periods down. Here we go with the third period. Cheryl, your assessment so far.
Minnesota's got to stop giving the puck away, James. I mean, when it's on their stick, it's like a hot potato, and they're throwing it away. And I'm telling you, their opponent has really dominated possession because of it. They've been chasing the game. They got to do something when they get the puck, and they got to be confident with it.
He grabs the puck here at the point. Wrestling close.
Oh, tremendous save on the play.
What an incredible save. No idea how he got to that one, James. Shooter is absolutely stunned. What a stop.
And he shuts the door again.
What I love about this sequence of saves is knowing where the puck is, and his awareness is outstanding. He finds it, he makes the save. Not once, not twice, multiple times.
Faceoff coming up here in the offensive zone.
Well, they'll want to continue with the sustained pressure because the goaltender, he is fatigued.
Puck scooped up by Brodin. Big time stop there. Moving into the attacking zone.
Slides it across!
Denied by the goaltender. Puck is frozen and we'll get a face-off. Chicago's on total cruise control early in this third period. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
And a great save!
He says, let's get physical on that play. He got all that hit. Oh, good swat of the puck to knock it down. And a strong physical collision on the play there.
Vlasic's looking pretty banged up out there, James. I'm not sure if he's going to finish the shift.
Taken by Barbashev. Right up Main Street and on the attack. Moves the puck along the half wall. Puts it on goal. And that's stopped by Fleury. Carrying the puck deep inside his own end. Moves it quickly over to Zuccarello. Lowers the boom with that hit. Here they come on the rush. With the blast! It comes up empty. The Wild have taken possession of their own end. Here they come on the attack. Puck picked up by Rossi. Can't keep a hold of it. Foligno's taking it from his own end. Drives it to the crease! The Blackhawks have a significant lead here in the third period. They have brought their A game tonight. Minnesota's won the defensive zone draw. Keeps a hold of the puck. Solid chuck to slow him down. And he hits one of his own teammates with that shot. Middleton's lugging the puck. The Blackhawks gain possession in their own end. The Wild have the puck in the neutral zone. He got all of that one. Johansson's gonna play it against the half wall. Chicago's got the puck in their own end. Here's a short pass to Hall. Chance in front. Can't connect on the play. Taken along the wall by Martinez. Stops him cold. And now it's grabbed by Goudreau. Minnesota's looking to break out. Chicago's got a hold of it along the wall. Gaining steam here on the attack. Too much traffic in the lane. We got a whistle as the puck's frozen. Seattle's coming up next on the schedule, and these two teams, doesn't matter where they are in the schedule, where they are in the standings, always a good contest. I'm looking forward to that one. Rossi's won the faceoff. Chicago's got possession of the puck. Shuts him down. Moves it to Middleton. The Blackhawks going to work on offense. Snaps it on net. Gets a piece of it with the glove. The Wild have gained possession on position. The Wild have gained control of the puck in their own zone. An easy save by Fleury. And we get a whistle as the goaltender decides to hang on to this one. The Blackhawks have pummeled their opponents tonight. They have been the busier team offensively and have converted numerous times here in this third period. Minnesota's taking possession in their own end. Bogosian's got it in the defensive end. Poked away in the neutral zone by Brody. Oh, what a violent collision there.
He just got railroaded. Closed space so fast and just taken down.
Slides the puck over. That's a beautiful pad save by the goalie there. And that won't go as it hits one of his own teammates in front. Oh, some strong physicality on the play. And look at this. They've really ratcheted up the intensity here. There's a hit right there. Can't hang on after that hit. The Blackhawks will play it in their own end. Shakes off the defender with some nifty moves. The Blackhawks have it against the wall. The Wild have the puck in the open ice. Quick pass to Merrill. Chicago's got control of the puck. Rocks them. Here they come on the attack. Murphy's across the line now and on the attack in the offensive end. Passes on over to Trinan. Puts it on net. Oh, he kind of struggled with that one, but he got just enough to keep it out. From the right side, they gain the zone. Moves it to the middle. Chicago's performance tonight is still showing no signs of let up here in this third period.
They've had such a impressive performance, James. It's been dominant in all areas of the ice, and there's been no lag or no let up. The message has been clear by the coaching staff as well as everyone on the bench. Keep pushing.
Here's a shot. Oh, gets a little piece of it. Keeps it out of the net.
Well, these are the saves.
He's got a step.
That's the game.